I would file for it as soon as you could, if you really think that that's the direction you're going to go. But again, you know, when you file your tax forms, you would be able to do it then. And it has a little thing that you could check whether or not you're exempt. Now, you obviously want to make sure that you're being truthful on this, but that would be probably the easiest way to go about that.